everyone. I'm Deanna Prothrow, one of the co-owners of The Root of You.
And I'm Jackie Adams, the owner of Melodrama Boutique.
We wanted to take some time and just kind of talk about our journey just as individual entrepreneurs, and also just our journey as how a woman to woman as an entity, a fashion show, was developed. We missed an element when it came to an upscale salon and day spa that offers something to women of color. So we developed The Root of You. After 9 years, fast forwarding, I think that as entrepreneurs and as black women or women of color, I think that we're held accountable to giving back to the community, giving back to ourselves, giving back to all the different milestones and things that we've achieved, at looking back and pulling someone else up to be able to say, I did it, if I can do it, you can do it. And then there are some people that we're reaching up to as well. So it's all about camaraderie and just persevering and woman to woman, showing some love.
And just to give you a little information about Melodrama Boutique, I actually opened 7 years ago. Being a buyer for someone else's company, and then I discovered that I wanted to work out and step out on my own and step out on faith. And I did. So December 19, 2002, Melodrama was born. And it's been my pride and joy. It's something that I think Melodrama, I put in my marketing kit for this year, it's a lifestyle. Melodrama is where to go, when to go, how to get there, how to look when you get there, presentation, who's who, who's the focal point.
So I think if you take all the passion that Jackie described and just a portion of what we've done, you know, you're held accountable to, so what's next? And from that, we brainstormed and we kind of brought together and said, we need to do something, you know, together. We need to do something that exhibits the passion we feel about our businesses individually and then bring it together collectively. So we brought together Woman to Woman. Each year, it's developing to its own entity. We want to first give so many thanks and so much appreciation to Tamir Wright for coming in. Our businesses reflect different aspects of a woman. Jackie is just lifestyle, fashion, beauty, just knowing who to be and how to be when you get there. My business and The Root of You is about internal, knowing how you feel on the inside, stressing about something, getting the stress relief off and closing it up with your hair. And Mia comes aboard and she adds the other element about making sure that spiritually you're tapped in, you're developed, and the self-esteem and the motivation and why you're here and your purpose is all intact. And then we said, okay, so what's the other element? So here comes Deborah Duncan, and you know, she is a face on TV, but she's more than just that. She's a person, she's attainable, she's touchable, she's passionate, she's driven. So if you bring all those elements, we poured it into what made Woman to Woman what it is. So we hope that as much as we put into it, that everyone gets out of it, and we see that with the feedback, and it just inspires us to keep going. But this year, we would make it not just a Sunday brunch, but change it into more of a girls' night out. So here we are, year 5, and it's the revelation. It's not the ending completely, but it's the ending of the journey and the beginning of something to move forward to.
And so that was the big thing. Like, I like to welcome and embrace everyone, because this, I mean, we have done fundraisers and done different things for through our businesses. Mm-hmm. Whether like this one this year is for Bread Alive, but we've done raised money for breast cancer, Dress for Success. So we're constantly always giving. And I know sometimes when I read in the morning, because I try to take out that meditation time to take out a read, and it tells me all the time to keep giving. As long as I'm giving them myself unselfishly, that, I mean, that's the part of, at the end of the day, that makes me happy. And so you, and it was all through God's, I mean, He plays a hand in every part of it. Sometimes I just get out the way and just put my hands up like, okay.
I think Jackie just summed it up very well, but I want to leave each and every one of us with this. You know, everyone has been given a seed to sow in life. And, you know, what your seed is different than mine. Mine is different than Jackie's. And we all have something that we need to bear fruit for. So I challenge each and every one of you that as you enjoy everything that we have put together, not for just you guys, but make sure that whatever it is your seed is, that something that is said, seen, done, shown, touches you in a way that it inspires you not to just keep it for yourself, but to be able to water it, nourish it, plant it, make sure you plant on solid ground, but to be able to do something to where when it blossoms, the overflow goes over to someone else. With that said, thank you so much for all of our vendors. We hope that you guys enjoy them. Shop the vendors. Thank you so much for Janice from John Free Cosmetics. Thank you to Yolanda Green from Exposure. Her shop is in the Galleria. New, visit that. And thank you so much, Jackie, for the years. It's not easy doing events, but when you have this passion and you have the seed within you, if we can do it, you can do it. Enjoy Woman to Woman 5, The Revelation.
Thank you. Y'all have a wonderful, wonderful evening.
Bye-bye.